Under Milk Wood by Dylan Thomas.
To begin at the beginning. It is spring, moonless night in the small town, starless and Bible black, the cobble streets silent and the hunched quarters and rabbit's wood limping invisible down to the slow black, crow black fishing boat bobbing sea. The houses are blind as moles, though moles see fine tonight in the snouting velvet dingles, or blind as Captain Cat there in the muffled middle by the pump and the town clock, the shops in mourning, the welfare hall in widow's weeds, and all the people of the lulled and dumbfound town are sleeping now. Hush! The babies are sleeping. The farmers, the fishers, the tradesmen and pensioners, cobblers, schoolteacher, postman and publican, the undertaker and the fancy woman, drunkard, dressmaker, preacher, policeman, the webfoot cockle women, and the tidy wives. Young girls lie bedded soft or glide in their dreams with rings and trousseaus, bridesmaided by glowworms down the aisles of the organ-playing wood. The boys are dreaming wicked, or of the bucking ranches of the night and the jolly rogered sea. And the anthracite statues of the horses sleep in the fields, and the cows in the byres, and the dogs in the wet-nosed yards, and the cats nap in the slant corners, or lope sly, streaking and needling on the one cloud of the roofs. You can hear the dew falling, and the hushed town breathing. Only your eyes are unclosed to see the black and folded town fast and slow asleep. And you alone can hear the invisible starfall, the darkest before dawn minutely dew-gray stir of the black dab-filled sea, where the Arethusa, the Curlew, the Skylark, Zanzibar, Rhiannon, the Rover, the Cormorant, and the Star of Wales tilt and ride. Listen. It is night. Moving in the streets, the processional salt, slow musical wind in Coronation Street and Cockle Row. It is the grass growing on Claregib Hill, dewfall, starfall, the sleep of birds in Milk Wood. Listen, it is night in the chill, squat chapel, hymning in bonnet and brooch and bombazine black, butterfly choker and bootlace bow, coughing like nanny goats, sucking mintos, 40 winking hallelujah. Night. In the four ale, quiet as a domino. In Ockie Milkman's lofts, like a mouse with gloves. In Dye Bread's bakery, flying like black flour. It is tonight in Donkey Street, trotting silent with seaweed on its hooves, along the cockled cobbles, past curtained fern pot, text and trinket, harmonium, holy dresser, watercolors done by hand, china dog, and rosy tin tea caddy. It is night neddying among the snuggeries of babies. Look, it is night dumbly, royally winding through the coronation cherry trees, going through the graveyard of Bethesda with winds gloved and folded and dew-doffed, tumbling by the sailor's arms. Time passes. Listen. Time passes. Come closer now. Only you can hear the houses sleeping in the streets in the slow, deep, salt and silent, black, bandaged night. Only you can see in the blinded bedrooms the combs and petticoats over the chairs, the jugs and basins, the glasses of teeth, thou shalt not on the wall, and the yellowing dicky bird watching pictures of the dead. Only you can hear and see behind the eyes of the sleepers the movements and countries and mazes and colors and dismays and rainbows and tunes and wishes and flight and fall and despairs and big seas of their dreams. From where you are, you can hear their dreams. Captain Cat, the retired blind sea captain, asleep in his bunk in the sea-shelled ship-in-bottle ship-shaped best cabin of schooner house, dreams of...
Never such seas as any that swamped the decks of his SS Kidwelly, bellying over the bedclothes and jellyfish slippery...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.